Yo people of NT, I'm Mark and I'm here today with Dishonored, a new game that I'm doing on this channel. And I wanted to do this game because I saw it on Steam and I thought, well, this is a very interesting game. So I bought it on Steam yesterday, I guess. I played a little bit of it, just a tutorial so that I have a feeling what I'm doing. So I want to colonize, and we will name the planet, I don't know, trash bin, I guess. So I will put the tutorial on. Random objects, yes. Small planet, no. Okay, so let's go start. The game itself was very interesting, to say the least. It also looks very funny in this kind of style they made. So welcome, I am Otto. Here to, Otto Zero, here to prepare you for your life as an astronaut. Explore, collect resources, craft structures, tools and machines. Automate systems, establish industries and research and colonize. Let's colonize. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-bum, ba-ba-ba-bum. Yes. True. Okay, now this area, I guess. Okay, now for the basics. Find a stone. The stones are here. Yeah. Yeah. And you can only hold one type of object at once. So make use of your backpack. This like this. So this is our little backpack slot. And this is our upgrade slot. Don't know what they are for, but we shall see. Hold on alt and hold for your pointer over an object. This alt. This can change. Okay. I don't know how this works. Useful crude resource, but also simplest tool for chopping and bashing. Hold one stone to use it as a basic chipping tool. Find a tree. Okay, so just bash the shit out of the tree. We don't need the stone, right? Okay. Right click. Good, you obviously get the basics. As your technology evolves, you unlock blueprints to build structures, machines and more. Yeah, that's basically the game, to automate your systems and so on. Okay, so we need two logs and two sticks. Easy enough. So let's put it here. Because we have a bit of empty space to work with. Collect parts needed to build crude. Okay, so we need two sticks for it. And two logs. Now, we can see that there are, well, logs littered everywhere, so that's good. Now we just right click on the workbench and they put it in. Okay, with that's the main problem with those logs. You can only hold one at a time because they are more heavy. Okay, now he's just jumping on it, so the workbench will be made. Nice, with the simple workshop you can build basic tools and parts. Access the blueprints. Okay, so we want to build a crude axe, which is just a stone and a stick. So let's put it there. And where's a stone? This one is nearby. And now we got a axe. Use a crude axe to chop a fallen log to make planks. Okay, so this one. It's pointing me to this one, but I'm more interested in this one. Chop planks to make poles. Planks and poles are essential parts for basic structures, machines and pots. Sweet, you obviously got the hang of this lumberjack malarkey. Let's expand your workshop by building a new structure. Press E. So So the bot assembly unit, I'm going to put it right there. So what we need for this is 2 logs and 3 planks. Easy enough. So we have 1 plank. So if I just beat the shit out of another log, then we have 3. We put this in our backpack. We grab every... No, not there. There. Boom. Now, 2 logs. Ah, flowers. Okay, just one more. This one. And then put it on the bot assembly unit. Then beat the shit out of it again. Goofy, this basic bot warp shop is your gateway to automation. We need to make a new bot to teach. So a log, 3 planks, 1 pole, and a tree seat. So log, plank, was it 1 pole? Yes, okay, so we have that. So let's beat the shit out of a tree. As you can see, we have a little bit of durability. But that will be useful. Okay, so first, let's put the pole on there. And also this tree seat will come in handy. Okay, now for the lock. Okay. I just love how they just put it up genre, even though physics will kick in. Because this will not work in real life. Okay, so grab our eggs. And just grab... Oh, this is a fruit tree. Nice. Okay, so now we have enough planks. Boom. Now put them in the air. And we have our first robot. Okay, so turn it on Autonauts assemble. Wow, great reference to the what was it, the Autobots? As in what was it called? Jesus, what was it called? Yeah, dead. You really thought automatic. Your new bot needs a crude axe. Okay, so a stone and a stick. Good. And now we have another axe. I love how he's just throwing it. Oh, this is a little hand. Ready to roll. Prepare to follow my instructions exactly. Press space to blow your whistle and get the bot's attention. To access its brain. Okay, record. Now we just need to grab our thing. Move to our tree. It falls. Then repeat. Okay, so now he will start automatically chopping down these trees. Your bot won't stop until it runs out of power, breaks its tool, or has no more targets in the search area. You don't need to see that bot's brain for now, so close it. Okay, so we need one more log, some tree seeds, a pole, that's anything. So let's get a log first. And the tree seat as well, right next to it. And then as expected, beat the shit out of it. And then we can use one for the poll. Okay, this one goes there. And those three. And we have another pot. Your second bot is ready to teach. For the next job, you need a crude spade. Let's see. We need this one, and then we need a stone and a stick. Boom. Hey, there's a chicken. Get the chicken. Beat it with a stick. Okay, you made it. Yeah. Okay, so record. Oh, we need the shovel. What do you want? Oh, like this. Max area. Let's put it there. Look at the bot go. Let's make another bot. Okay. So, exact same as the others. Okay, we need to edit this one. The max. Like so. So that one automatically works. Now we have one pole, three planks, and the logs and the tree sheet are automatically spawnable. Let's finish automating this basic forestry. Okay, find a tree seed. Let's just say here. To here. Boom. Tutorial complete. Nice. Academy Basics commemorative slab. Okay. Okay. Okay, so now we can mine. Okay. Oh, those are our storage. Research station. Great. How do we make this? Construction technology. So you might need this one. I guess so. So two logs, eight planks, eight poles, and two sticks or stones. Okay. Okay, those are stuff we have in storage. Oh no. That we can make. What was it to rotate? This one, yes. So let's put it here. Nice. Chopping block. Oh, nice. Certificates to earn. Okay. Chopping block build. Log stored, log chopped. Oh, those are things that we need. Okay. Good to know. But the first one to make this research station. So it's good that they have been building this. So those robots need more power. Okay. So we need more, okay. Oh, dude, he doesn't have an axe. Okay, we need to work on that. Okay. Boom. So how much do we need? Okay, eight. Okay. And four more. Boom, boom, boom. So we have one more shuffle. So that one needs to be for this guy, so throw it at him. Okay, let's get those axes. Okay, what were we working on? Okay, the bowls. Where did I put the axe? Oh, here. Okay, so those four poles need to be on this. And let's get the stones. You're ready to begin your exciting journey of scientific discovery. Okay. Farming tools, basic upgrades. Okay, so we have a lot of things to work with. So, what I will do is I will leave this episode right here. So we did the basic tutorial stuff. And, well, we made this research station, as you can see. And those guys are working their asses off. So, please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!